This is game number 3 already. Okay. 7 years from now, what will happen?
One kiss, then I'm on a holler, but I wanna dream. You won't forget my kiss.
Sedih, game yang tadi crash beberapa kali, even though I don't know why. Oh, no option to change the setting at all. Why? Seven years from now. Oh. Stop. Is this a visual novel game? Menu. Apanya bang, motor kah? Aku tidak peduli hal-hal seperti itu. Aku hanya berharap di masa depan kalau aku punya motor, aku bakal punya motor listrik yang tidak terlalu ribut, jadi tidak mengganggu siapa-siapa. Aku harap.
Capek kali, ribut sekali.
Aku juga.
Thank you bang for agreeing.
RNI net itu apa bang? Jenis merek motor listrik kah? Motornya? Hah? Semakin aku tak paham. To a girl whose name and face I don't remember. Today is March 39th, 4 more days until that promise day from 7 years ago. What place? Oh, there is a space. Okay. I came to this town to locate the memories that I have lost. Okay. Tipe motornya? Aku tak paham sedikit. Kemarin aku ngecek-ngecek di Tokopedia, kayaknya kemungkinan ada diskon. Cuma kalau aku pribadi sih, aku berharap kalau aku ada dana lebih dan memang tidak bisa aku beli motor, aku bakal beli motor listrik. Kayak yang tidak mengganggu keributan. Kan menjaga ketenangan bertetangga juga penting ya. Japanese game kah? Iya bang, ini developernya, publisher mungkin lebih tepatnya ya. Publishernya itu Room 6 dan P-Cube. Mostly game-game dari P-Cube, bukan dari Room 6, emang dari Jepang. Dan mostly memang game-game naratif bang. Ichiki Clinic, go to my right. This one, or should I go here? Which one? So Japanese. Tapi nama karakternya tadi pun Haruto bang, dan sekarang nama kliniknya Ichiki. Memang Jepang berarti. The doctor is supposed to be a close friend. Okay. Oh iya iya. Haruto Soraki. Oke. Go up. Gak apa-apa bang. Memang game-game, apa ya, Room 6 ini punya game-game keluaran Jepang yang bagus-bagus sebenarnya dari segi naratif. Yang barusan World War 2 itu juga dari Room 6. Kemudian waktu itu ada Ghost Pia dari Room 6 juga. Sekarang 7 years from now juga for ya yeah, from now kan ya yeah. Juga dari Room 6 mereka emang apa ya, mostly memang lebih ke arah naratif kayaknya ya, bagus-bagus bang. Cuma dari Jepang. Cursor, what does this mean? That looks painful. Huh? What is canker sore? Like ulcer? Beginning. Oh, that was the end of chapter 1? Okay. Sariawan? Oh, okay bang. Thank you bang. Udah aku pikir sejauh ini sariawan itu artinya mouth ulcer. Chapter 2, clinic room. Q. Skip. Aku main sampai habis chapter 2 ya. Habis itu aku lanjut game lain ya. Do you know what day is it? It is today.
Maaf also like.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Bang. Oh, the audio starter. No, the audio starter, and I don't know which is because of my potato laptop or not. I guess yes. Is this the hospital? No. Oh, it's gone. No more stutter in audio. Okay. Wait, this is kind of weird. No, I felt this is kind of weird because I don't think we actually have met each other before. Suddenly there's an Aoi. Or this is a flashback. X. Okay, it's definitely a flashback. Should I ask these people? Why don't you come to reception and ask something to them? Thank you. Why don't you just go to reception and ask? I don't know, to be honest, the way the game kind of work right now is kind of confusing. The logic, like, why don't you just go and find receptionists and ask if they have any data about you, rather than asking random people? Now, who to ask? Hello? Hello, Mas. Bukan aku, bukan pakai green screen, pakai filter doang di OBS-nya, di webcam. Jadi apa ya, badanku lebih kentara, fokusnya lebih ke badanku daripada ke background. Kalau nggak kayak gitu nyatu semua. Halo halo, apa kabar Bazu? Belum mau tidur kayaknya, seharusnya jam segini. Relax, man. Dikit lagi kelar, oke? Okay. Aku apa kabar? Mengantuk? Mood aku agak campur aduk karena masih menunggu problema sesuatu. So, padam oke? Okay? Bas, apa kabar? Selagi daily. The audio stutter again. Oh my god. I see, tapi ini udah pindahan atau belum? Tadi ikut fan matchnya Klebzi ya, seru banget sih. Dan aku tidak nonton sih sebenarnya. Tapi kayaknya ramai yang nonton, udah 100-an lebih. Meskipun aku tidak mengerti apa yang terjadi. Ngecek doang dari via following. Aku sudah pindah, tapi belum pindah ke tempat yang seharusnya, Mas. Masih di ruang utama. Jadi belum bisa dibilang nyaman dalam beraktivitas sebenarnya. Soalnya jadi masih agak ribut, kadang lewat-lewat. Kenapa soalnya kayak ngelag-ngelag? Sound game kah? Atau sound mic kah? Kalau sound game aku juga bingung. Kayak agak ngelag, kayak stutter gitu, tapi aku nggak paham kenapa. Ya betul, aku juga mendengar suaranya stutter gitu, tapi aku tidak paham kenapa. Makanya ini masih aku kasih apa sih, kayak blur sementara, soalnya kalau tidak begitu apa ya, terlalu kentara antara depan belakang, dan aku jadinya blend in sama background begitu. Temboknya sekarang warna hitam. Enggak, bukan. Nishikata Explosion. Bukan. Tembokku bukannya hitam, tapi ini kan bagian belakang ada jendela ya. Terus terus warna cat jendelanya coklat gelap. Terus ada beberapa foto, ada beberapa objek di belakang. Kalau aku nggak kasih filter blur itu apa ya, blend in badanku sama badan belakang, soalnya gelap semua kan, kulitku gelap, bajuku gelap, jadi semuanya nyampur, nggak kelihatan nanti kalau di webcam. I see, ya. Yang audio game aku gak paham juga kenapa, tapi dari tadi kayaknya udah stutter beberapa kali, entahlah kenapa. Tapi begitu, aku sudah pindah kota tapi belum pindah rumah maksudnya. Oh, we are back to the flashback again. Okay. Saya lanjutkan daily. Okay. Thank you so much. Enjoy the daily session. Sessions. Chapter 2, the past. Oh, we are done with chapter 2. Okay. Save focus. Yes. Let's go. Okay, let's change another game. But they didn't explain. Like, what time is this? Can I save? Yes. Save. Cancel. Key. Quit. Yes. Nice. It was chapter 1 and chapter 2. I guess the game going to be short, not that long, because that was 2 chapters already. I don't know how many chapters there are though. Let's check, yeah, before continuing. Discord server full playthrough. Okay. Oh, this was released 2 years ago. Oh, they didn't expose like how many chapters there are. More a visual novel than game. It is. No gameplay, but the story is great. Cute little 4 to 6 hours. 6 hours? That was 2 chapters. And I basically played the game for like 30 minutes. 6 chapters mean 6 hours. Probably like 8 to 12 chapters. Okay. Oh, I actually have a few already. From room 6. They haven't released. What is this? From Dawn? One morning, Makoto, the postman, opens his eyes. Aduh, ributnya. Ya Allah, ya Rahman. Semoga besok saya sudah bisa pindah. Sedih. Do they have a demo for this game? Not yet. From demo. There is a demo. Ah, okay. Oh, they have released the game already. Mind hack? Huh? Okay. When? April? Oh, I don't know. I missed this one. Huh, okay. Let me take some notes.